This is my quarantine vlog number 3, featuring my 2 pups. So the one on the left is Benji. He is 8 months old, and he's very tiny. He's a Shih Tzu and a toy poodle, a mix. He is very playful and loves to run away, and he's very quick. This is Ezio. He is 8 years old, and he's kind of a little old man. He loves to play as well, but he mostly leaves that to Benji. They're both very smart. See, Ezio can give paw, he can give a high five, and he can also roll over sometimes, but today wasn't that time. Benji is also smart. He can give paw, give a high five, and he can lay down. In the next clip, you're gonna see that they have a lot of toys, and Benji loves squeaky things. He loves making noise, and Ezio mostly sticks to tennis balls, but Benji tends to be a ball hog and take it from Ezio, and Ezio doesn't really do anything about it, mostly because Benji's so small and he's still a puppy, so he just deals with it.
Benji, come on.
As you can tell, Benji has a lot of more energy compared to Ezio, but they both still love to play, and they do that most of their day. They love the yard. So if they're not in the yard and they're inside, Ezio is usually just doing his own thing, playing with some toys, and Benji is usually with me. He loves to jump on couches, as you can tell. He sleeps in my room because of quarantine, so I can take him out every morning, and he always jumps on my bed even if I'm sleeping. And then Ezio is usually in my room at some point too. And to end this vlog off, this is a nice shot of the two outside.